popping up all over since the lightness broke. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance. No argument here.
Found something. Found something.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Maryland. Yeah, see you, Lando.
It's kill time, baby!
Not now. Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
The Rig!
Her name's Betty!
Glad to hear it. Just keep moving.
Guess you don't need my help at all, Delta.
Shut it! One for the journey. Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
name are we supposed to do?
Come on, man, let's just cut our way out this bitch!
No. First we kill it. Then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities.
Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
Any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
Check this out.
We'd be savages without it. Filthy savages.
Find a way around. There's no way we're making it through this much hail.
I'm surviving. About all I can do.
This place close enough for the beacon?
Almost. We need to get a little closer to the palace.
They can be stopped. Don't give in.
Here ASAP!
Sorry, Colonel. Nothing's available right now. All Ravens are now evacuating citizens or prepping for the bomb drop.
Hey, Colonel. I guess we are the support, huh?
Looks that way, Sergeant! Let's get to it!
Thank you.
it was just a matter of time. Down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper.
All right, we get it.